Liu Bei defeated Yuan Shu, but Cao Cao feared him rising to power and secretly plotted to eliminate him. Beating back Cao Cao's assassins, Liu Bei safely escaped to Jing province with Zhang Fei and his followers. Afterwards, Liu Bei improved his reputation in Jing and was even reunited with Guan Yu. However, Cao Cao was leading his massive army there to destroy Liu Bei. Once again, Liu Bei continued his fight, bringing along the commoners and soldiers that revered him.
Master Cao Cao watches the movements of the land very closely. He has prepared a response for anything that might occur. And right now, Cao Cao is looking most closely at Sun Quan of Jiangdong and Brother Bei.
There is only one way to drive Cao Cao away. We must deal with Sun Quan. We have no choice but to ally with him.
But why? Why is it that Cao Cao is so concerned about me? Sun Quan, that makes sense. But I do not even have a home. I wander from place to place.
You don't understand your worth. Look and see. Look at how all the people have gathered to your side. That is the reason that Cao Cao is so frightened of you. Because of the bonds you make with people.
Is it true? That it's a strength to be feared?
Well then, my Lord Guan Yu, I give you charge of our naval forces.
I understand. Farewell, brother. Our paths will soon cross on the banks of the Changjiang.
Off this pursuit. Hurry to the docks and Guan Yu.
Lord Liu Bei, take us with you.
We wish to follow you and see a new world.
Yes, come with us on our journey. Those who can fight protect those who cannot.
The enemy is very strong. We are being forced back.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
An impressive feat. I will have to adapt my tactics to keep up.
Men, we must hold them back! It's do or die!
Lord Liu Bei, take us with you!
What a disaster! I have no excuse for trouble with this battle.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
Ha! carry our honor across the land.
Lord Liu Bei, take us with you!
Thank you for your help. Be very helpful.
Virtue shall fail.
Men, we must hand them back. It's do or die.
The docks are just ahead. Just a little bit farther. We're almost there.
My lord, enemy reinforcements are approaching.
Lord Liu Bei, take us with you!
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
Your death. Zhang Fei of Yan welcomes you to taste his blade!
My lord, enemy reinforcements are approaching.
True to your reputation, such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
What a disaster! I have no excuse for troubling you with this rabble.
How did you ever survive this long? You stand in the way of my cousin's fate. That ends today.
I have come for your head.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
My lord, enemy reinforcements have arrived.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail. Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
You fight alone? Are you brave or a fool?
Let us find out.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
So you would face me, too? Very well.
Yeah.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
Ah! None can stand against you!
Respect.
Here I go! shall fail. Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail. Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
I'm hungry, so that's it for today.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail. Is a victory for us. Well done, everyone. This victory is thanks to everybody's efforts.